Everyone, welcome you all in our YouTube channel The Science Hub. Today I'm gonna to do an activity based on a natural indicator, that is acid base indicator turmeric. So let's start how to prepare the acid base indicator with the help of this turmeric. So here I have a filter paper, and first of all I have to make it wet by using some distilled water. As you can see, and now we have to sprinkle some turmeric over this filter paper, this wet filter paper, and spread it evenly. And after spreading it over this filter paper, let this filter paper to be dry for some time. After some time, let's see, this filter paper with this turmeric is ready as an indicator. As you all know, the turmeric when react with the base, it will turns to reddish brown color, and with an acid it will not change its color. That's why we can use the turmeric as an indicator. Here I have the calcium carbonate and sodium hydroxide solution in this test tube. These are the base. So let's start. Let me pour some base over this filter paper, or we can say over this turmeric indicator. How the color of this turmeric indicator changes when we pour some base over it. Here you can see the color of this turmeric changes to red color. And now let me take some acidic substance, that is vinegar, or we can say we can take acetic acid. Now let's see, there is no color change in the color of the turmeric, so that we can say the turmeric indicator never changes color in acidic solution, and it will turns to reddish brown color in bases. So we can use it as an acid base indicator. So students, I hope this natural indicator, the turmeric indicator activity, will help you in learning how the turmeric indicator give indication about the acidic or basic substances. If this video help you, then must subscribe my channel for getting such videos, and give a thumbs up to my video. And if you want to see the acid base reactions or acid base indicators based on the China rose or litmus paper, then you can search my other videos. Those link I have given in the description box. So students, enjoy your studies and keep your activity mind on.